Hi there, welcome to another Lufe and your Plus Run. This is the newest one to hit global, which is Rygin's Intertwined Wheel, or IW, or whatever, intersecting, blah, 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 blah. You get the drift, it's an IW. This is the Thancred Saga number 7, and in we go. This one's not too tough, especially with what we got as a team. The bigger threat of the two is Seifer. I can't even remember what the orb was. Oh well, let's get the... I actually can't remember what the orb fucking was. Trust me, eh? Thank you, Freya. This ready. Pinky. As you can see, the boss doesn't have a lot of health, so you can sort of get through a large amount of it. Thank you, Rydia. Mm. Into the air we go. There's 3k or less. Yeah, I'm going to have to be careful on that one. This is why Rydia's not so great. With all the guaranteed hits, it's just sort of like meh. Anyway, Ninky. Balakalava. Ooh, you whiffed. Last one, let's get rid of Seifer. There goes the dangerous one. Now for the one with the lufe orb. Keep up the evasion. This might as well. Up you go, Freya. Let's increase that orb, shall we?
Okay.
We're nearly there. Not bad for someone who didn't read and lucked out in the Freya uptick in the orb. And up we go again. A beat of shay. Don't care what you're doing. Let's actually do this. And there we go. No synergy, all LD team, all done and dusted. With Thancred of all people. There we go. All done. Yeah, you got 35 turns, and it's just like, yeah, I'll go with the. Okay, well, that's that, all done. All right. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you.